Google has officially retired the original Google Pixel and Google Pixel XL smartphone from its online store. The smartphones, Google's latest foray into original products, which were released in October 2016, are still available to buy from third parties, such as Amazon, Google confirmed to The Verge. This has sent the internet rumor mill into overdrive, predicting when we could see the next installment in the series, the Google Pixel 3. Here's what we know so far about the Google Pixel 3. Google Pixel 3 release date and name. Associate editor of the India-based website Killer Features, Ivan Mehta, spotted that the next Google Pixel smartphone would be named Pixel 3 in a Google post on the Android open source project pages. Considering the past releases of the Google Pixel, we can safely say that the Google Pixel 3 release date will be sometime in October. This allows the hype to calm down a little after the iPhone's September release, making way for the next Android smartphone. Will there be a mid-range Google Pixel 3? Like other smartphone makers, Google has been releasing the original smartphone as well as an upsized version with the Pixel and Pixel XL and Pixel 2 and Pixel 2 XL devices. That means there is probably going to be a Google Pixel 3 and Pixel 3 XL smartphone released in October. However, recent leaks have suggested there could be a third Pixel smartphone in development. Codenamed Desire, this is expected to sit underneath the next Pixel devices, with a lower price point. It's worth noting that Google acquired HTC's smartphone team last year for $1.1 billion. As HTC has always made smartphones aimed at the mid-range, it makes sense that Google would be exploring these avenues with its newly acquired team. And we all know that HTC has locked down the Desire name tag for its smartphones. Google Pixel 3 software. When it comes to the Google smartphone range, there is a big emphasis on the software. This is because Google creates Android, the open source software which is fitted in all Android phones like Samsung, Huawei, and OnePlus. Whereas Apple, with its iOS smartphone software, keeps everything in-house only. For Android fans, it's often a better bet to buy Google's own smartphone in order to be the first in line for operating system upgrades. This year, Google is going to be releasing the next Android software, Android P, an upgrade on the current Android Oreo. When Android Oreo was released publicly in August last year, the Google Pixel 2 was the first smartphone to come with Oreo already installed. If Android P is also released this August, then the new Pixel 3 will likely come with the upgraded Android software already. Google Pixel 3 camera. Not much has been revealed yet about the Google Pixel 3 camera, but we have high hopes. We name the Google Pixel 2 XL as the best smartphone for pictures, thanks to its superb camera. Google has a lot to live up to in this department, particularly as Samsung and Huawei are both promoting the abilities of their new flagship smartphone cameras. Considering the strength of the past Pixel cameras, Google will need to pull the stops out for this year's release. How much will the Google Pixel 3 cost? Last year, the Google Pixel 2 and Pixel 2 XL cost £629 and £699 respectively. It's likely the Google Pixel 3 will cost around the same amount as its previous releases, though there could be a price hike if the new smartphones are a big improvement. The question is how much the cheaper device, the Desire, could cost. We'll have to wait and find out.